Before getting inside and taking a tour of the chocolate factory, you can go inside the store here and I'm gonna take you along and show you the entire collection. So let's go. It is open every day from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. and you can come and do a lot of variety of things here. You can check out the store, which has gamut of chocolates to choose from. There are some offers going on every now and then. We selected a few from this chocolate wall and we got a great deal, buy four and get one free or something like that. And I'm still enjoying the chocolates back home in India, and I highly recommend the Cailler chocolates to you because they are super delicious. If you are a chocolate freak, you just cannot miss out on them. And I am giving you all the price and details information on the screen right now. I hope this is helpful for you. And if it's helping even a bit, then please guys, don't forget to subscribe and share this video. Every effort, every subscription matters. So keep watching and keep showing your love and for. The chocolates are flavored and milky and so creamy. Yes, you read that right. Unlimited chocolate tasting session. Then you enter the tasting room. There you can have as much as chocolate you want. Really, as much as you want. But don't be surprised when you can't eat much as you think. Even I thought that I will grab all of it and I'll keep on having, but it was like overwhelming.
So that was my tour for Chocolate Factory. I tried to show you everything what's inside and I tasted that amazing variety of chocolates and I got to know the history and evolution of chocolates. It was a very enriching experience. If you are in Switzerland, I highly recommend you to come and pay a visit here because not only you'll get to taste chocolate, you'll also know chocolate. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button, share and subscribe this video. I will see you in the next video of my Europe series. I hope you're loving it as like I am, and I will see you next time super soon. Ciao. So if you ask me what is the speciality of this place, this was the place which inspired the makers of the movie Hobbit.